This video is brought to you by IXL, used by millions of students worldwide to get ahead in math, English, and more.
Skip counting is a way to count numbers by groups instead of by ones. Today, we'll explore the exciting world of skip counting by fives and tens. Let's dive in. First up, skip counting by fives. Instead of counting by ones, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we skip ahead, 5 at a time. It's like taking a small leap forward with each number. The pattern is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and it keeps going. Notice that every number either ends in 5 or 0. Skip counting by fives is a great way to count the number of fingers you have. 5, 10. Look at that. We can also skip count by tens. This time, we skip ahead 10 at a time. The pattern goes like this. 10, 20, 30, 40. Notice that every number ends in a zero. Okay, let's practice skip counting with some pictures. Count the cookies by fives. These cookies are in equal groups. First, let's make sure there are 5 cookies on each plate. On the first plate, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cookies. These groups have 5 cookies. So now we will count all the cookies in groups of 5. 5, 10, 15. There are 15 cookies in all. Yum! Count the bowling pins by tens. Each set of bowling pins is a group of 10, so let's skip count by tens. 10, 20, 30, 40. Awesome! There are 40 bowling pins in all. One more. Count the birds by fives. Here, there are 5 birds on each branch. Let's skip count by fives. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. There are 35 birds in all. And there you have it, the art of skip counting by fives and tens. So go practice, play, and enjoy some skip counting. Happy counting.
Head over to IXL.com for more practice on this skill and thousands more videos in math and language arts.